is faithful. Who does the promising here?
God does.
God does. Jesus does, right? Do you know what the actual promise is?
Eternal life.
It is the promise. The promise is the everlasting covenant, right? The gospel. What's that promise? The promise is that a sinner like me can be saved and can find salvation through Jesus Christ. And that I am to hold fast to that promise, and I am to keep my eyes focused on Him and never turn away from Him and never let go of His hand. Because if I continue to hold Him, I believe in Him, then nothing that the devil or this world throws at me can ever overcome me. Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Hold fast. Realize His coming is soon. Don't give up. Don't give in. But let your light shine brighter and brighter so the world can really see that Jesus is real and He lives in you. Our closing hymn this morning is hymn number 100.
Thank you.
Now, brothers and sisters, shall we bow our heads? Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this beautiful Sabbath day. But we thank you more for the gift of your Son, Jesus Christ, and for the truth that we find in him. Father, help us to always keep our eyes and our focus on him, and help our faith to be grounded in him. Father, I pray that you help us in our weaknesses, that you forgive us for our sins, and you give us victory to overcome this world, the devil, and this flesh. For all this we ask and pray in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.